We have our own form of magic. I mean, I see people pulling out beads, praying on beads, lighting candles, praying in front of statues. They're called Catholics. And this is a form of magic. Everybody has their form of magic. When we run out of our capacity to reason with a situation, we turn to our form of magic.